Dance Alarty Skilly Bang has unveiled the cover art and track list for his highly anticipated album dubbed Crocodile Teeth, the album. The album will feature 12 tracks and boasts collaborations with American rappers Bobby Shmurda, Rich the Kid and Lil Zach, along with English rapper Stefflon Dunn and Jamaican artists Popcorn, Spice and newcomer Daviana. In his Instagram announcement, he shared, quote, "I've seen many try to stop me. Thank you. Your energy has been turned into a very positive energy," end quote. Skilly Bang also credited productions from Johnny Wonder for Crocodile Teeth, the album, and Addy Instrumental, the producers of the original single. The album is named after Skilly's hit track that was released in September last year. The song has since accumulated over 27 million views on YouTube alone and was remixed by rapper Nicki Minaj, which gained it a spot on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. The project will be released October 15. It follows Skilly's 2020 The Prodigy mixtape and his 2021 The Prodigy Ladies Only edition. Jamaican-American DJ trio Major Lazer received a diamond certification for their 2015 hit single Lean On, which features French record producer DJ Snake as well as Danish pop star Emo. Lean On received the certification September 17 after selling over 10 million units in the United States. The track was the lead single on Major Lazer's Pieces the Mission album, which was released in 2015. The accompanying music video, which was filmed at various locations, including India and Golden Hall at Stockholm City Hall, currently has over 3 billion views on the streaming platform YouTube. American singer and songwriter R. Kelly was convicted of all 9 counts, including racketeering and violations of the Mann Act, which prohibits the transport of any woman or girl across state lines for any immoral purpose. The jury of 7 men and 5 women deliberated for about 9 hours across 2 days before reaching their unanimous verdict. Several accusers testified in graphic detail during the trial, alleging that Kelly subjected them to perverse and sadistic whims when they were teenagers. Kelly's lawyer, Derek Chauvin, said he was disappointed by the verdict and even more disappointed that the government brought the case in the first place given all the inconsistencies. To prove the racketeering charge against him, prosecutors showed jurors how Kelly used a network of friends and employees in his inner circle to transport his victims across state lines, control their actions, and facilitate sexual abuse. The artist may serve 10 years to life in prison. Now, E Prime has learned that social media influencer, entrepreneur, and author Jada Sheeves has been taken into custody in Montego Bay, St. James, after local police allegedly found 2 firearms in her possession. Reports are that Sheeves was about to board a private jet at Sangster International Airport when the guns were seized. According to a senior superintendent of police, the weapons are licensed in the United States but were brought to Jamaica without authorization. Sheeves and alleged accomplice Gregory Wright were taken into custody for questioning. The Instagram model, who has a child with rapper Lil Baby, was celebrating her 24th birthday in Jamaica over the weekend. I'm Deidran, reporting for E Prime.